X-400 android reported to have attacked its owner in a Detroit suburb is still at large. Police appeared to lose its trail after a close encounter with investigators. The android's description has been shared.
I've never seen snow before.
Law enforcement and the
it's
investigation
pretty.
Is ongoing.
It's slow in the style.
The conflict has escalated to new heights this morning.
But at least we won't meet any humans along the way.
Iowa, a destroyer-class submarine patrolling in the region is reported to have disappeared after surfacing for repairs. President Warren immediately called for a crisis meeting of high-ranking officers in the White House. With the world on the brink of war, this incident could well be the spark that lights the fumes.
These people we're
Detroit's
going to see.
Heavy snowfall is expected to continue.
How do you know about
the
them?
Night. The forecast
overheard androids not go captured. They said they
and
were humans helping androids across the border.
Over the coming days,
what if it was a lie? Or just another trap?
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Zlatko killed them.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside, Alice. What are we going to do?
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Kara.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while. Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
Comes when least expected.
Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties! You're gonna have a whale of a time! Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time.
This place is falling apart. It's not gonna be easy to find shelter.
I'll handle this. There we go.
Find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
I'll make the fire here. That way we won't be smoked out.
Alice?
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
Once we cross the border, we can start over. You can go to school. Maybe I'll find a job. We'll be like them. like everyone else.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Come on, let's get you to bed. Some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry. Sleep tight, Alice. Sweet dreams.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This is a story about a princess who...
No! Not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl. Who lived alone in a big old house. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but... she was different, and that made her very sad. Then, she met a robot who was just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run away together. To try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but... but they stuck together. So they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met... another robot, who left his master to become their guardian.
How does the story end?
They reach the place they dream of and live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings, but real life isn't like that.
Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course. Good night, Alice. Sleep tight. She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave. Do you remember anything from your life before Zlatko?
No. My model was designed to carry heavy loads. I might have been a longshoreman or a laborer. Who I was doesn't matter anymore. It wasn't really me.
Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. I've never been free before. Free? I like the sound of it. But I don't know what it really means yet. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
Yes, of course. She's a wonderful little girl. I mean, I don't know many little girls, but I think she really is special.
My name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in.
Well, she should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good
idea. Come on, Kara!
I don't think you have any choice.
Climb on board. The carousel is about to begin.
Smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.